Same thing. Not a bad hand.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
2 damage, no worries. Another 2. So you're setting your first minion. I think I'll come with this one. And let him strike, so I get more cards. At least that's the idea. And if not, we kill him next one. Okay. You get worried with me, I'm not worried with you. You have 5 of attack, I have 4, but no worries. I'll change that now. Another card? Okay. That's it! That's what I was looking for. Okay. Let's start cleaning the table. He's thinking. He's trying to decide what to do. And why I'm not reacting to direct attacks. Come on. Gas is running out. Okay. Now we're talking. Freeze it. worries, no point in that. I can freeze minion. And another one out. Now that one is infused. Come on, kill them. Kill them and see what happens. I don't care, 4 damage, 5 damage. Tout. Okay. 1 damage? Which one will strike now? Because you know you will lose this one now. Well, you don't know yet, but you will. Okay, you lose this one. No. You lose that, those two. And now you lose another one. And now you take damage. A lot of damage, my friends, are coming to you. No worries. What do I need? My powers are never spell plus 2. And now you take another one. Last one dragon in your hands. Okay. That one I'll clean easily. With this. You'll get pissed with this one. And now I pick this boss. Dr. Boom with his bot. Come on. Hop up. Well, you took 2 cards. No problem. I think I'll wait to have another frozen touch. Infused. Not sure if it worth to wait, but okay. You got me on that one. Yep. It sucks, my friend. I know it sucks. Let's see what he can do. Okay. My heart is pumping. If it doesn't attack now. Okay, now you take a strike with that. And now you take 2 of damage. And now you're dead. Due to that. GG. This was a good one. Let's keep moving.